Hello and Mookals. Today I am going to be making Link's Master Sword from The Legends of Zelda, and I hope you have as much fun watching it as I did making it. And this was a requested build. I will put the person who asked in the description below. Now sit back and relax and enjoy the video. Little heads up, I sanded most of this foam off so I could raise some parts on the sword, and not to mention I ripped some of the foam while doing it, and then later I added some caulk for rubberiness so that you could hit it against things, also so that if you were to hit it against anything, the paint would not chip, crack, or peel off. Thank you. I got rid of the distressed look because I like the original look better. Making it to the end. Be sure to smash that like button, subscribe, and click the notification bell so you never miss any of my videos, and put in the comment section down below what you think I should do next. Thank you for watching. This has been Aiden, and I'm out. Well, goodbye. See you in the next video.